When Hollywood star Johnny Depp stepped off his private plane on the Gold Coast with wife Amber Heard, their pet dogs were nowhere to be seen. But somewhere aboard were two Yorkshire Terriers, Pistol and Boo.
Basically, it looks like he snuck them in. We found out he snuck them in because we saw them taking it to a poodle groomer.
The dogs had been brought to the groomer for an after-hours appointment on Saturday afternoon.
Really well-behaved puppies and well looked after.
But undeclared dogs are a quarantine risk and the government wants them gone by Saturday.
Mr. Depp has to either take his dogs back to California or we're going to have to euthanise them.
Depp is here to film the latest Pirates of the Caribbean installment. He's staying at the mansion of motorcycle legend Mick Doohan. The dogs could still be seen there this afternoon. Experts say their import was clearly illegal.
There's no doubt about that. The question is, why weren't they declared?
The issue is clear on the form everyone completes on arrival, private plane or not. Question 8, are you bringing into Australia animals? It's a $10,000 fine for false information, up to $400,000 or 10 years jail for prohibited import.
If the law's broken, then the matter needs to be addressed properly.
But already an online petition has been launched to save the pets.
It's time that Pistol and Boo buggered off back to the United States.
Two tiny dogs causing very big problems.